Portugais, ora dime toi cohoya, tous les lieux que la vie
Bwana asifiwe. Praise be to the Lord. Nisalimieni. Bwana asifiwe.
Amen.
Mko salama. Can we give a mighty clap to the Lord? Mpaka ajue tuko nyumbani mwake. Jioni ya leo. We thank you Jesus. We exalt you. We magnify your holy name. And this is why you are our God. We bless you and we honor you in Jesus name. Tunaweza keti? Tunaweza keti katika uwepo wake Bwana. Nataka kushukuru Bwana jioni ya leo kwa sababu amekuwa mwema. Ninamshukuru kwa sababu fadhili zake zimenitosha na wokovu wake umeandamana nami mpaka wakati huu. Na kwa hivyo niko na ushuhuda ya kwamba Bwana utendea watu wake na sawa wale wanaomwamini na kumtegemea katika maisha yao. Kwa hivyo niko na ushuhuda ya kwamba you can go through many things and God can deliver you from them all in Jesus name. Amen. Unaweza kupitia mambo mengi na Mungu anaweza kukukomboa kutoka kwa mambo yote ya ulimwengu. Ndiposa tunasema Yesu ni mkombozi. Bwana asifiwe sana. Ambia mwenzako Yesu ni mkombozi. He can deliver you from every bondage in Jesus' name. Amen. Jioni ya leo nina furaha sana kwa sababu nina ujumbe ya kwamba mumeshinda salama. Kumekuwa na kazi nyingi ambazo zimeendelea. And I was meant to understand tulikuwa kama na wana missionary kama 85. They were that five. Kama that five. Na kazi ambayo imetendeka ni kubwa. Na kuna wale wameokoka. Na tunasema ni asante kwake Mwenyezi Mungu. Can we give God a clap? Because every soul that comes into God's kingdom is an addition to the heavenly and glory. Bwana asifiwe. So mimi nasema wale ambao wamejitolea the mission team na wale wenzetu ambao tulikuwa tunashirikiana nao sote tumefanya kazi kubwa. Mungu ameinuliwa, jina lake litukuke, nasi akubali kutubariki. Bwana asifiwe. Na akubali kutukomboa na akubali kututendea mengi. Tumekuwa tukijitayarisha kwa sababu ya hii kazi ambayo tunaianza rasmi siku ya leo. Na tunajua ya kwamba every bit of the kingdom and every journey in this kingdom has never been easy and it will not be easy. Even as we start, we cannot confess that our yesterdays were better. I'm not promising you that kwa sababu tumeianza revival then things will be better. I may not even promise you tomorrow will be better. But I can promise you with the grace of God, every challenge becomes a blessing in your life. Praise be to the Lord. And this is why tulijitolea, tukajinyima, wengine tunaendelea mpaka wakati huu, na tunasema Mungu azidi kuinuliwa na kutuonekania tunapo utafuta uso wake. I want to appreciate my elders. I thought we would be many more than what we are today. But I want to appreciate them that have come. Tafadhali simameni, we appreciate you. Simameni, elders. I have three elders. Can we give a good clap to the Lord? Because of them, we recognize your presence, Elder Mrige. We recognize your presence, Elder Catherine. We recognize your presence, Elder K.O. And I want to pray, to believe that many will continue coming vile tunavyo endelea. Na hata sisi vile tunayapo endelea. Kila mmoja atazindi kutafuta mwenzake ili tukaweza kuwa a big house such that we don't become Sunday only Christians. Because kama kuna jambo ambalo linaharibu ushirika wa kanisa ni wale ambao ni wa Kristo wa Jumapili. Wanasifia sana. Wakati mwingine you are what you are naturally. Lakini kifika Sunday unakumbuka ya kwamba wewe ni mwokovu. Tunaokoka Monday, tunaokoka Tuesday, mpaka Sunday, sisi tumeokoka. And given any opportunity that arises, sisi tutayari kumtukuza Mwenyezi Mungu katika uwepo na nguvu zake. Bwana asifiwe sana. I want to appreciate my wife is here, Joyce. And you need to clap. Huyu mama anafanya kazi na yule anaitwa Magoa, na mnajua Magoa atakangi kuona watu nje. Lakini by the grace of God, she's with us today. I think we can appreciate her on the better. We also have a friend of ours to introduce when we came, when we were brand new, to introduce a lady by the name Mama Karanja Amarengina, and she's here with us to start off. And with that God, because she came around all the way from Nyeri, even as we were coming from Mombasa, she was on the other way coming from Nyeri, and then took a connection and took a kuja for the glory and the honor of God. I am excited this evening. I love the Lord this evening. And I want to believe God is walking with us. But since the time of John the Baptist up to today, the kingdom of God suffered violence, and the violent will take it by force. Since the time of John the Baptist, we know immediately after the baptism of Jesus Christ, that is when criticisms came. That is when persecutions started coming. Scheming against the gospel was the order of the day. Looking for mistakes in the gospel was the order of the day. And during the time of Jesus as well, things were not as easy. After he went to the cross, and the disciples now turned, apostles came and they preached, it was not easy for them. And then through the apostolic succession, here we are today preaching to you. We can as well say it will not be well with us. Yes. But the violent watanyakua the kingdom by force. Praise be to the Lord. Kwa kwa thamaki wa angai, ni wako egu watira, te wako nengere rio. Mwadhali ya hoswa. Dokerio shiongete wako nengere rio. Othamaki wa angai, ni wako egu watira kia hinya. It is never on a silver plate. Na nikiu nida wenda angai, shaitani na akia ukaka na anjire inge. Nida waigwa wae rutera fio, maondo mago kumadhuda na mwenonge. Nida waigwa takora alikira thini waki ugo. Shaitani akajira gukuririkania maundu mangi orira werutira ta igongona rya guthinjwo otumekere criticisms ikoima mwena na mwena niwega utaukagwatiriri ndaimono itingie ndo tongoria ndaimono itingie ndo uhujia ndaimono itingie ndo the mission ndaimono itingie nda oina ndaimono itingie nda uitasidi wega no werutage atiriri ona kuri oguo. Ona India Jesu, ona India Johana Mubatithania, ona India Petro, ona India Paulo, the kingdom. Maya no momo onaga, maya no momo onaga, no ni matolirie bara. Bwana asifiwe sana. Kwa wale na edhewe ito, njekete kiria injugi atirere, ona idio no togutoria. Asho ni matolirie, Jesu ni atolirie, Petro ni atolirie bara, Yusufu onora wana maiga, ni atolerie mbara, Stefano, ni atolerie mbara, o na hivyo ni togotoria. Dhe ino wale tolea Jesu.
Whenever the grace of God is sufficient, the other contradictory voices are rendered powerless. The principalities and the powers of the kingdom of darkness become still. Nigeza Jesu adamake. Rogama unyitanira munaniye. Were the mono shiatheke. Were maroho matheke. Were principalities share the other kingdom. It remains silent. Nigeza tokiriria mwathani. Nigeza tuge mwathani ni mwega. Nigeza tuge mwathani ni atoranagiria. Nigeza tuge mwathani dagetorio. Nigeza tuge ngai wito na hinya. Nigeza tuge ngai wito ni atoreto hotithia. And through him, we are more than conquerors. Can you shout? Can you shout? Nirikania ndaimona itirena hinya. Nirikania mwathamaki maangoma matirena hinya. Nirikania asio maragia negatively. They have no power, for we belong to the kingdom of God. Every demon. Now we take authority that Jesus surrendered to his people. Authority. Irenere arutuo. We mwathani wito. Okemera inya na wathani. Waigoro na adhi. Ni heto. Na andire. Nekuwa kwa mune gereria. Now with that authority. Decree a goodness. Decree a salvation. Decree a breakthrough. Decree a conquering. Decree a maundo manene. Decree a salvation again. Decree a witnessing. Ado kugaruka, ado kugia na changes, ado kuwana mwadhani, ado kuigwa kiugo, they know aletore a Jesu. Father, we lift you on high. Father, we declare your lordship. Father, we declare your power. Father, we declare your authority. Father, we declare none is like you. Father, we declare this church belongs to you. Father, we declare your awesomeness. There is no other God like you. There is no other God like you. There is no other God like you. Oh.
We bless your name, my Father. We humble before you, God.
Jesu nitura kenyo niwe. Nitura kuenda makirianga yuito.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
Eti wadhire kwa ngoma.
Yes, Lord.
Nogeto olia ngoma. Nogeto olia mahinya. Mothe mangoma. Oge shoko ogeto iratiriri. Hinyo shiole. Now the kingdom of darkness will not overcome you.
Yes,
today we declare every power, every authority.
Yes.
Yeah, the kingdom of darkness is powerless. In the name of Jesus. We release ourselves to the presence of the Holy Spirit. Take control, God. Take control now.
Yes, Father.
And then direct your church according to your will and purpose.
Yes, Jesus.
And we are ready to obey you.
Yes.
Thank you for giving us victory. Thank you for giving us victory. Thank you for giving us power now. Thank you for giving us power. We appreciate you, Lord. We appreciate you, Lord. We declare your lordship again. Thank you, Jesus. 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 You can sit in the presence of God.
Thank you.
Father, we thank you. And we honor your holy name. We are doing this convention to ikirikaniru kiratwatha in a very special way that we need to approach our salvation, exercise our salvation, and work our salvation with fear and trembling. Bwana asifiwe. NLTV, that is the live application, will tell you, work hard to show the results of your salvation. That is the life of application. NIV, work out your own salvation with fear and trembling. And I want to start by reminding this church. Ando ni mahonokete. No mahonokete na ajira nyingi. Kuri andu mahonokete na makaonoka fiyo. Kuri andu mahonokete na magetigira ngai. Kuri andu mahonokete no nomu magwathutha ni maundu. Kuri andu mahonokete kuota. Kuri andu mahonokete other a half. Kuri andu mahonokete na magetekia ngai is their deliverer. And when we think about God, according to Philippians now, chapter 2 and verse 13 and 12, especially part C and D, that now you need to work your salvation you with fear and trembling. Nandemulirikania terere adwaito, tote honokaga tondu wange ni mahonokete. Na tote honokaga tondu woria aria mahonokete. Ona tote honokaga uria aya itu mahonokete. To honokaga ngai tondu ena mufago na ithwe. Ngai ena connection na ithwe. Ngai ni aratun director according to the power of the Holy Ghost. Thinole munene wokaga. Nirira mundu ahonoka. No akahonoka toriongi. Bwana asifiwe sana. So do not be saved like me. And do not be saved like them. Do not be saved like our church. Do not be saved like their church. Work out your own salvation. Can somebody shout own salvation? Can somebody shout my own? Oh honokio wakwa. Te oh honokio wito. Te oh honokio wamotimia wakwa. Te oh honokio wayeronda wanyu. Te oh honokio wa pastor waku. Ni uhonokio waku we mwenye. Ni uhonokio wa your fellow elders. Ni uhonokio waku mwenye. And the Bible is calling us today that we need to work out our own salvation with fear and trembling. Because salvation is individual. Salvation is not comparable. Tondo mateso maku. Na challenges shiaku. Na megerere yaku. Praise be to the Lord. By the way, let me ask you a question. How many apostles died the same kind of a death? Jirai. How many apostles? You remember the apostles? Are you aware that all the 11, there is one. Tongiari and Toshiake differently. Are you remembering the young died? Are you remembering they died different deaths? They felt different pains? Nani muinginya afarisayo. Aya mama mbaga na makamatherukia. Mama approachaga na ajira mwanya mwanya. Are you aware? Do you know they were speaking the same Christ, but they were accused differently? Mara hunja Jesu mwe. No okoko iga atirere. Oyo netokuraga. Tondo one, niararumire empara. Oyonge na akene tukuraga tondu ke tondu ni arathukirie watho oyonge na akene tukuraga tondu riri ni aranyarara thabatu uti mundu woragagwo with the same accusation yet they were speaking about the same Christ. Praise be to the Lord. Bwana asifiwe. And let me tell you, that is why today as I stand before you, I need to remind all of you that none of you will face the same challenge with the other person. Gotire omwe wanyu ukagerera maria nie ndiragerera me mothe. Na nie ndikagerera maria uragerera. No cio ngida kagerera maria uragerera. Na nikio rerwa atiriri tondu maria turagerera ni mama tumaga tumenya Jesu. Now the way you know Jesu, work out your own salvation. No, as you do that, do it with fear and trembling. Can somebody again help me? Fear and trembling. Can we shout it louder? Fear and trembling. Can we say it louder? Fear and trembling. Why should you fear? Because of who God is. I want to take 5 minutes and remind you who God is. I don't know whether our boys
over there can project anything, but I will give you the quotes. Oto wapere, tugaka we should approach God with fear and trembling because of the awesomeness of God. Oh, my dears, let me tell you, God is awesome. God is awesome. Praise be to the Lord. If you sit down and think who God is, you'll never believe who he is. You cannot fathom the mind of God. God is awesome. And this is why Isaiah now, chapter number 40, verse number 25, and verse 26. I've said Isaiah, chapter 40. I want to be there in a moment. Isaiah chapter 40. And the Bible says in verse number 25, something very sweet about you, about God. It says, 25, to whom will you compare me? It's God asking the Israelites, to whom will you compare me with? Or what is my equal? Says the Holy One. Who is this? God. Lift up your eyes and look to the heavens. Who created all this? Aya. Are you getting the questions? Who created all this? He who brings out the starry hosts one by one and calls forth each one of them one by one. Because of his great power, mighty and strength, not one of them is missing. And so he is asking them, you are complaining with such a God like me? Who knows whom brings forth every soul one by one? Who created the heavens and the earth? Who did all the magnificent glory of the creation? Do you know whom I am? Can you compare me with anybody? Can somebody say no? Can you compare me with anybody? Can you equal me with anyone? If I know everything that I created, one by one, yani meaning that which he created, there is none that he does not know, one by one. Praise be to the Lord. Don't you get any joy? Don't you get God knows me? Don't you get God knows me? He knows me one by one. He knows what you go through. He is awesome. He created heavens and earth. Those of us that have gone into the skies, sometimes we wonder who God is. When you go into the sky, above the clouds, before the blue, there is the blue and this whitish, there is a whole awesomeness of God there. When you go there and look down, we see the gangaino. Ada mana di nagategeri? Dira wai toka matumaya pule. You go there and then you see, oh God, there. Who is the creator of all this? Who is warora dendura miona? Yani the okora warora di warona matu maya yomurona. Yani okari watiri. Who is this God? And I remember as you were coming, I was asking Mama Kena, surely, who is this God? Where was he? Ongia jeriya kori angaiyareko akiumba adena iguru. You do not understand who God is. So God is awesome. Can you tell somebody God is awesome? And he wants you to understand just one thing. He knows you. He knows what you go through. He knows your challenges. Kendukiria aravatara nenye nawe ko recognize that I serve an awesome God. What an awesome God that I serve. God that knows me. God that knows every person on this earth. The 44 billion. All the men. Everybody. Na madhena. Na situations shiako. Na roi gaterere. Gotire korotoi ke koroka kianda. Gotire kadena ona kamwe. Ageriga niruo. Gai. Bwana sifia sana. Gotire kadena ona kamwe angekati ya.
But don't also forget, the awesomeness of God will never allow him to forget. The way he knows your problem, the way he sees your weakness. And therefore, we are called to approach God, the awesome God, with all sincerity, with contrite hearts, with fear and trembling. Praise be to the Lord. According to the book of Apostles, And then a hand came from nowhere. And then he was smitten once. And then his body turned into maggots. Let me tell you, God can turn you into maggots. And God can turn you into an angel. Can you tell somebody that? God can turn you into a maggot. And God can turn you into an angel. Because he is an awesome God. When we think about God and his power, he has no end. He does not change. That is what we call the immutability of God. He does not change. Can you read these verses quickly so that you can go and read at your own time, in the interest of time? Can you see what David is saying about God, God's power, in Psalm 147 and verse number 5? Psalm 107 and verse number 5, 147, sorry. And then Colossians, so Paul is telling the church in Colossae, in Colossians 1:17. And he tells them, I think I can quote this. He lives before we live, and he will live after we live. Aturaga, aturaga mbere toka, nagutura ona twathie. Ona riria thina iguru igakunjwo, ngai no agakorwo ari ngai na no agatura. Bwana asifiwe sana. So God has no boundaries in times of when and when. And let me tell you, this is why. Did you turarira ore maundu ma mengire ore mathina mengire ore challenges inene ire ngai aroraga kire kira kuriria rimwe akaigotaka angikugutha tondu ni aramenya atiri you just need to trust in an awesome God. I am your father, you are my children. Bwana asifiwe sana. Let me dwell a bit on what Jesus is telling the disciples. John chapter 5 and verse number 26. I can rush there very quickly. John chapter 5, verse number 26. And the Bible says, Verse 26, I'm already there. Jesus says, very, very, I tell you, nimeanza verse 25. Very, very, I tell you, a time is coming and has already come when the dead will hear the voice of the Son of God, and those who hear will live. For as the Father has life in himself, so he has granted the Son also to have life in him. And he has given him authority to judge because he is the Son of God. Do not be amazed of this, for a time is coming when all who are in the graves will hear his voice and come out. Those who have done what is good will rise to live, And those who have done what is evil will rise to be condemned. By myself, I can do nothing. I judge only as I hear, and my judgment is just, for I seek not to please myself, but to please him. Praise be to the Lord. Jesus himself, Maria aririe na kiria giatumire akwa mutene iguru te tondu ni endaga no ni tondu ithe ni igite si eti alikuwa anataka lakini ilikuwa sababu baba yake anafanya nini na anasema maisha ambayo anaishi si yeye anaishi ni baba yake alimpatia maisha yake ya ubaba. Sasa anaishi yeye kama Yesu, lakini aishi maisha yake, anaishi maisha ya baba. And then on the cross, he cried and said, it is finished. Kumaanisha ya kwamba, sasa ugumu wa watu, persecutions za watu, shinda za watu, and their own lives has come to an end. 4 years taken away his life and given you so that you can live. Do you koroni mnanyita that connection? Let me repeat that connection again. Jesu aroiga atiriri. Ithe akimugaira muturire wake. So his life was not the life of a son. It was the life of God. Are we together? When he died on the cross, akira andu atiriri. Miturire yanyu eno ya kwambana mitene iguru na ya rumena na mathina na umuangoro na gwaru ni makinya muthia tondu ni ndane ana muturire. Don't forget, father then son akoiga nani ndane ana muturire wakwa ni muranyita nigethe nyu murwo ni miturire yanyu muturire wakwa ri uria ndarutire kuri awa ri. Nigga, what I was, you become. That is the message. Such that what I am, you become. Oh, are you getting this message, church? So that what I am, you become. So those of us that believe in the power and in the blood of the Lamb, we are living not our lives. We are not living our lives. We are living God's lives because Jesus, through crucifixion, transformed his godly life into you. I wish I'm in a Pentecostal church. Praise be to the Lord. But I thank God that he is Pentecostaling you now. Katika jina la Yesu Kristo. I am saying this. Motorere ora tura atura. Nore tufateria gotura. Temotorere wito, tondo Jesu, niarutere ngai motorere wake, ageikuruka naguo. Oka ageikara naguo, akiona mutingiteithika owe wiki, ageikara na ungai. Akiuga atiriri, motorere oyo nani ri, uria ndoire kuri awa, ngunengera amurigi, ngunengera akio, ngunengera Catherine, ngunengera mawira, nigetha matige gutura miturire yao. And that is why we say we live godly lives. We are not gods, but we live godly life through transfer. It is just secure on the cross. Praise be to the Lord. Can you say, I am living a godly life today? I don't live my life, I live the life of Jesus. Naniki wigawa, le monki nyawa ikio magerio ine. Okay, what I call geda. Ore ange mareka no tondo duratura mutulire waku ri okaiga haiwezekani katika jina la Yesu Kristo. Kwa mundu etagwa wangai wekaga maria Yesu atekaga ombirivaga maria Yesu atambirivire ore aga iria Yesu atariire tamaka we na thina ni urondeka wega. The transfer was not complete. Tore ale utafari kwa mwira atu ila atiri. Wekira mbio, unge transfer ila mundu. Unge transfer ila mundu. Let me say this. If I transfer to you now 10K,
teguo demo yakwe ko kwera ate ekunjira atia.
10K has been transferred into your Mpesa account. Your account balances.
Ogo ni kwa Jesu ekere Calvary.
Akiwa for the sake, my life has been transferred into your life. Nemuranyita. And now your spiritual account number. And he transferred all that he had. Kwa miracles, pokea. Mutikuga amen. Miracles, pokea. Shiama na moliro, pokea. Boldness, favor ya angai, maundo manene, akiuga atiriri, I have transferred that life to you. And that is what Jesus is trying to explain. Leuna aki on the cross, apokea kumakoleide, akiko transferida mwaleide wito. And then it's a tragic day. Onge transfer on giriko mi. Account yeo. Tiga njintura ni hackers. Kana wendye pini. Na pini ni Jesus on the cross. Pin. Pin. Ya uonga hithi ni wa motorele waku. Ni Jesu ni ambiro mudharafaine. Tondo wa meya makwa. Ngotura jekaga o marekaga. Can somebody shout cross? The pin, the pin, the pin now. To your breakthrough, to miracles, it is the cross. And the moment you go away from the blood of the cross, okay, Rotiri, Wageria Ginago transfer Kahundo, okay, Rotiri, you do not have enough money to transact that business. Tondo pin in here, Kiratia. Nemure mwaigua mondo tare kendo. Urathe go transfera mondo ngiri 10. Nemure mwaigua. Nogwo ni kwa Kristiano angemekaga. Pini nemendirie. Mutige shindo katika jina la Yesu. Pini siao nemendirie. Mushukani ni athamakire. Nio ire itemi na no urageria kwera ndaimono toka. Toka. Toka na pini ni waikire atia. Era mwenza ko leo rudisha pini yako we. Ambia somebody, on a serious note, rundisha pini yako. That is what Jesus says. That I transferred my life to you. So the life that you live going forward should no longer be your life. It should be my life. The life that I also transacted from Jesus. Can we give Jesus a mighty clap? He is an awesome God. Amen. Amen. Let me come to this. God is self-sufficient. God is self-sufficient. Write Ephesians chapter 3 and verse number 15. God is self-sufficient. Let me tell you, church, and forgive me if I offend you. Jesus does not need you. So that the kingdom of God can be advanced by you. Eti akumisi sana. Eti the kingdom business will stop because you are not proper. The kingdom will continue and the righteous watanyakua the kingdom na wakuache apo because God is self-sufficient. Ambia huyo mwingine, God is self-sufficient. It is not a big deal in the eyes of God that because you did not obey, the kingdom business will not continue. Because you don't want, the kingdom business cannot continue. Jesus needs just your obedience and then you just become part of his blessings because he is self-contained. Praise be to the Lord. Na wakati mwingine tunapotumika, ni vizuri kila wakati kujua that Oda maki ni okagawo. Ando ni maga adhiyo matuini. Ando ni maga alingiro shiyama. Ando ni maga kona moliro zainu ametorele yao. Madhenane maledhira. Na ke uhujio nekele uhujio. na roho no are ikuruka ona warega roho ona warega ciama ona weka mari oreka uthamaki no uriuka ndokiuga no uriuka ando no mari ringirwa ciama deliverance no iriuka mutikiuga amen weno wota gukorwa na deliverance weno wota gukorwa na miracles no the moment you obey then you become part and parcel of the self-sufficient God. And the self-sufficient God does not miss anything. Oh, he does not miss anything. Read that vizuri in Ephesians. Let me also remember what David now is saying in Psalm 33 verse 6. He talks about our God is too powerful. He is very unlimited in power. Very unlimited in power. Meaning God is not limited by any kind of a power. And then, when we think about God, who is not limited by power, who is not limited by the powers of the other kingdom, who is not limited by our weaknesses. God, the powerful God. And this is why you see some people worship God and God only sends a message because of the power that he is. Kana mutu yugwa. O na musalirea na nendaka kumutumari. E ndako mukuiriria. Amore na musa. Ndoka kuiriria. He knows his power. Mungu anaweza kukuchoma akiwa kilomita kumi. Nimuranyita. Akiwa the other valley, he can direct your life because he is not limited in power. So God does only not work with some people. God is ready to work with everybody. What matters is the point of connection between you and your God. Why shouldn't I pray for you people that you become connected now? That the awesomeness of God, the power of God, the sufficiency of God becomes your portion now in the name of Jesus. Because God is awesome, very powerful. If you listen to many of us Christians today, we talk about disappointments. We talk about challenges. We talk about what a maundo mataradi wega. And then God is awesome. God is powerful. He gave us power. He gave his life. We live godly lives. And God changes, can change anything. Tafadhali, connect yourselves today to God very well. As we approach this awesome God with fear and trembling, as I come close home, God is always everywhere, anytime. This is what people call about the omnipresence of God, that he is everywhere, anytime. Anytime, everywhere. Everywhere, anytime. Everywhere, anytime, everywhere. He is there. On Aliria, Dragon Ramondo, Maya Marito, Mammy told it. He is there. Guy. On Aliria, Siena Siaqua, Ireka Mare Ireka. On Nendino Tracro Vanana Mude. Eho, gai. Ona lele ndiradekiro maruwa mawa akiri. He is there. Ona lele ndiradago tawo. Ona ndino ndiradago tawo. Njira yuega. Eho. Let me tell you, church. Let me tell you, church. Gai nioi Colorado na njira ya mwanya mono. And God is there in your problems, in the thickness of your problems,
In your valley of darkness, he is right inside it.
But gaini endaga kuona siana siake igi exercise some bit of authority.
Because Jesus told his disciples now in Matthew chapter 28, verse 19, power and authority from heaven has been given to me. And I now give it to you. Go out and make all men my disciples, teaching them to obey everything that I teach you. Power and authority has been given to me. I now give it to you. Can somebody say power? Can somebody say power? And authority has been given to me. So when I see them, no de mere inwe auctioneers muroka. They ne waritore a Jesu. Na ihinya hura hetwo. Na wathani wa matwini. I block you with the power of the Holy Spirit.
Moka mori atiriri. Mami, ne moro nataka gwe kindu tungea ya gukumera ni atiriri. Reke tumwe more time.
Power and authority. Exercise power and authority in your problems.
Praise be to the Lord. No mutigathie gwe kata mutumi yonge.
Na kama amenana na mudhefio. Athira kwa mudhe amwera power. Akenda kwa mwega, hey power. I bind you in Jesus.
Ah, go through the road. Hey, what does it mean?
I came with power.
Mother, I go through. It is power that comes from above. Ask God's power to surround you. Why go? Why in your car? Bind that spirit. Because why? We do not fight with the physical man.
Guy, we do not. So, to think it over, man, Simama Murege. To think it over, man, na Murege.
Nyamberia komera by the power of the Holy Spirit ka ka apana barate yoteo.
I should know what drives Murege to do what he is doing. There is power behind Murege's action,
and therefore, as a wise man, I need to bind that spirit and that power.
Irambeko ni Murege gweko gwareka ni muranyita. No, temurege, ingiuga murege, pa, anganini, anganini. Ango na oto njikiruhi. Ikara, dewa, yaga murude, wito.
Praise be to the Lord. So it is about we exercising that power and knowing that God is everywhere in our problems, in our situations, in our becomings. Good. Lastly, God is full of perfection and unchanging wisdom. God is full of perfection and unchanging wisdom. Romans 11:33. We should know that God we serve is consistently wise. Wise. God is consistently wise. So when we remember this God,
Ningaita tage henia. Tenga yongedie. Oh, hulekona. Oke omwere aterere. Ningaigo toko ndonyu manyu mohaha. Oko ero atakaini. Nemaradeka na kaini. Akemwera. Amwere aterere. Dhakame ya muru anyukwa. Osho oragire. Osho oragire. Niranjaliria. Eo witerete irine. Na Jesu ni aragirio. Ni dhakameshiado. Dhakameshiana ituo. Dhakameshiana agiro kene. And I want to remind what I told the church on Sunday. I want to remind you this once in Genesis. And I will repeat this until we get it. In Genesis chapter 4. And verse number 7. If you missed the service on Sunday. It's about Cain and Abel. Ah, the Cain and Abel, verse 7. Here we go. Let me read the word of it. Then the Lord said to Cain, why are you angry? Why is your face downcast? If you do what is right, will you not be accepted? Ninga yororia. Niki wathe nekana madhina. Niki ware kereria grezi ya gaya adhye kura ihunawe. Don't you know this? If you do what is right. Nemuranyita. If you do what is right, you will be accepted. But if you do not do what is right, sin is crouching on you, actually on your door. And then sin desires to have you. You must overcome it. Overcoming sin. Lekende mwire. Meya ni marishama wadu wagai muno. Sin as desires. And it does not desire the drunkards. It does not desire the robbers. It does not desire the ungodly. Sin desires all men. Nimuraji kwa doito. Sin desires. No ukerwa weri. Ni uvateria kwa hatha mehia. Na wa maatha. Ni mago ukulira. Wana asifiwe. Kuku nido asho kira komenya. Tondu other versions talk about to rebuke it. Nido asho kira komenya. Kumbe meya ni marimatu. Ndokira mundu meya ni marimatu. Ne maiguaga. Ongeregana na mo. No makome. Meya ni marimatu. Na ni maiguaga. So when it is so happens, then we should know one thing. When we rebuke sin, godliness, we become like a Christ. By extension, we become like a God. The awesomeness of God, ikago ikurukira. Moriro makoneka. Iradhimo, part and part of your life. Protection, igoka igururi yaku. Noga tuika heavenly connected. Praise be to the Lord. Can we give God a mighty, mighty, mighty clap? You become heavenly connected. So may God help you. And in the course of these revival meetings, never forget the kind of God that you serve. Never forget what He can do for you. Never forget what He desires of you. He is an awesome and a mighty God.